I am Dr. Madison Lee. I have people with me in need of shelter. You must allow us access at once.
I'm sorry, ma'am. No unauthorized civilians allowed inside the Citadel. You'll have to leave now.
Lion! I know you're in there! I know you can hear me! You open this goddamn door right now! We can't stop now. We need to keep going. I need to speak with Scribe Rothschild and Elder Lyons. They must be told what is going on.
Hail.
Madison, I'm surprised to see you here. What can I do for you?
Don't talk down to me, Lyons. I had nowhere else to turn. You must help us. Project Purity has been overrun.
Yes, I'd heard reports of an incident there. What details can you give us?
The Enclave. They've attacked Project Purity. James is dead. There may be more, I don't know. You have to do something.
Then it's as we feared. Madison, I'm sorry this happened. I wish we could have done something.
Then do something now. They've taken over the purifier. Lyons, they cannot be permitted to have control over it. It's not right.
No. Calm down. You know as well as I do that the purifier doesn't work. It's useless to them. Perhaps it's time to walk away.
That's not true. James, he found what's been missing. We know how to get it running.
Is that so? Does the Enclave know this?
No, I don't think... I don't know. I just don't know what's happening anymore.
All right, Madison. It'll be okay. Now, this is James's daughter, I presume? I can see the resemblance.
Yes. She knows what we need. Vault-Tec computer, something to locate equipment. Please help her.
That's what I'm here for.
Very well. We'll sort this all out.
Sure.
Hail.
I need to rest, lie down or something. This is just too much. Rothschild should help you, but don't forget that he's Brotherhood. I've never trusted them. Be careful what you tell them.
I need to speak with you, Father.
Yes, my daughter. What is it?
I've been talking with the other members of the Pride. We want to assault the Purifier, Father, now! The Enclave must pay for what they've done!
Oh, Sarah, my dear, sweet girl, so... eager you are to rush headlong into battle, but no, not now, not yet. Our time will come, fear not.
Yes, Father, I understand. You have my apologies.
Thank you.
something, friend? Need something, friend?
Quartermaster Durga here, stranger. I have to say, I'm not sure what you're doing in my armory. We run a tight ship, and unless Elder Lion says so, we don't trade with outsiders. Quartermaster out.
Hail. May I start by saying that I am sorry for your loss. I was acquainted with your father many years ago. The world has lost one of its few remaining visionaries. Think nothing of it. Now, Dr. Lee has explained your predicament. You need to locate some Vault-Tec equipment? A Gek? Goodness no, certainly not. I must say that there are some who doubt such a device really exists, let alone works. If, however, you share your father's determination, I may be able to assist you in locating one. Possibly. I'm afraid I won't be able to assist you directly. The news Dr. Lee has brought will require me to be elsewhere. I can, however, give you access to an old pre-war computer from Vault-Tec. It may have the information you need.
You'll find the terminal in the archives in the A-Ring.
You are welcome. If you require further assistance, I may be able to help.
welcome.